Potatoes are delicious when done like this. A recipe that my mother-in-law taught me